Today, young man on acid realized that all matter is merely energy condensed to a slow vibration.